Hello everyone, my name is Pascal Borgstijn from AAEON Technology. Today I'm doing a quick unboxing video of our latest Boxer AI product based on NVIDIA Jetson AGX Xavier. The model name Boxer 8240 AI. I hope you will enjoy this video. So let's unpack this. The Boxer 8240 AI is powered by the innovative and powerful Jetson AGX Xavier module. I'm taking out the optional power supply here out of the box. And then underneath that, we have the product itself. The NVIDIA Jetson Xavier SoC is the world's most complex SoC ever made, with a total of 9 billion transistors. It is the first architecture developed from the ground up for autonomous machines. This uses the same core GPU technology that desktop graphic cards use. NVIDIA Jetson AGX Xavier module features a 512 core NVIDIA Volta GPU with 64 tensor cores, 8 core NVIDIA Caramel ARM v8.2 64-bit CPU, dual engines, NVIDIA Vision Accelerator engine. It is capable of AI processing speeds up to 32 TOPS. It's more powerful than the Boxer 8251 AI with the NVIDIA Jetson Xavier NX, which runs up to 21 TOPS. If you haven't checked our Boxer 8251 AI unboxing video, click the right-hand top corner here. The system has 32 gigs of LPDDR4 memory and 32 gigs of eMMC storage. In order to offer great expandability on the storage, it's expandable through its micro SD card you can see here, or via the SATA port M.2 2280 NVMe port, which is 5 to 6 times faster than a SATA-based equivalent. You could easily access it from the bottom here. The AGX Xavier also features several operational power modes, so users can switch between 10 watts, 15 watts and 30 watts as needed for their applications. This allows the developers and users to adjust the system to their needs, whether it is for more power efficiency or maximizing performance. The Boxer 8240 AI is built with an innovative fanless design that allows the Jetson AGX Xavier SoC to operate in ambient temperatures from minus 10 Celsius to 55 Celsius, without a loss in performance while keeping out dust and other contaminants. So let's look at the different IOs on this Boxer unit. So you have a 2-pin terminal block DC in with a 12 to 24 volts, which gives you a lot more flexibility on your power input. Then we have several USB ports, two of them USB Type-C, two of them Type-A, HDMI and DP. When we turn it around, you have CAN bus for automotive, robotics and heavy industrial applications, COM ports, and then you have 4 PoE ports, each powered and each delivering 1 gigabit of speed. So powering connected cameras while ensuring no delay in real-time video streaming, that makes it very simple to install and very expandable as well in your building or in your outdoor environment, because it's way more expensive to install new power lines for all these cameras. And now this feature can save you money by delivering power from this box. So inside the Boxer 8240 AI, it also provides expansion slots such as M.2 2230 E key, perfect for wireless communications such as Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, giving the Boxer 8240 AI the ability to deploy as a powerful edge network gateway. Furthermore, it also has inside a 40-pin I/O connector, providing huge flexibility for various applications. With the combination of powerful AI, computing performance, control and communication benefits, the Boxer 8240 AI is a perfect fit to perform a single demanding task such as AGV path planning, obstacle detection or collision avoidance for smart factory robots. It can be easily integrated into fully autonomous machines or running multiple AI inferences. This ultimate AI solution can help you save big by greatly reducing development effort and thus expense. For more information about the Boxer 8240 AI, you can go to our AAEON website or of course contact our local sales reps.